And we are back. I took a couple days off to celebrate my day of birth and hang out with some of my family. To come down from what was a very frustrating late night play session. But I'm here with a better attitude and a willingness to fucking kill. So what do we gotta do here? What are my key items? Okay, I've got one of these guys. Okay. How much zonite do I have? Because I might have enough to go get another battery. 76. I could probably swing that into another battery. Let's figure this out. Forge construct. Let's juice up my fucking power supply. And then I think that I want to start plowing through some fucking content. Because I've heard a lot of tough shit about some of the other powers that are in play here. And I think I'd be interested. Yeah, give me everything you fucking got. Oh, well. Give me most of what you fucking got. Okay. Yeah, okay, that should give me enough. 132. Up in the sky. I've also been doing some deep introspection about the way that I've been navigating the world. And while the hot air balloon idea was beautiful and elegant and simple and clean, I think I can do better. Truly, I do. Churn me up a fucking battery, friendo. Spin up the Energizer Bunny. Doogity doogity dee. Neato. Hell yeah. I like to think that they plink together like little Lego pieces. Okay. So the Rito. The Rito situation. Seems good. The camera work in the depths also seems fun. I would like to get the camera. But let's actually do some fucking shit. How about let's actually do some shit? I've got armor to keep me toasty. I've got a good supply of materials. I'm vibing out. We're fully in fuck it, we ball mode. Oh, yeah, I've already got a little bit cold resist on. Neat. Bring me up. There we go. I'm Ba-ba-ba-ba. That was the nodule that I found. There we go. Get fucking up. Yeah. If we're going to the top, we might as well go to the fucking top. Am I right? Okay. Already tagged that one. Time to go hang out with Tulin. With Teba's little girl. Because I've already, like, I've already made it to the dungeon. I'm already there. I think I'm just gonna have to do an escort mission with Tulin to get up there. Which maybe they didn't expect me to do that because her ability is to like add forward momentum to my glide. And I know that I remember that I was having a whole lot of trouble with doing that. Pinch of this.
Ah.
Yeah, thanks for all your stuff. Stormwind Dark. Saved the village from the catastrophe. Okay. Extra great divine spark. Neat. What are you doing, emo bird? Sky monsters.
Oh. Oh.
Hmm.
Hmm.
Trip to find food. South Summit Cave.
Ah.
Hebra South Summit Cave. Is that a bonfire? It looks like a bonfire. It quacks like a bonfire.
Ah.
Okay. Ooh, low on arrows. I do have nice things. Ready. Die. Ooh. So it just naturally has a gust component. That's neat. Oh yeah, icy slopes. Not quite. Hustle on up. Yeah, I don't have this one. That's where it is. I want this shrine, though. Here we go. Turn that guy into an idiot. Die. Where was that shrine that I've heard so much about? Ah, over here. Did I go past it? Eventually, you can get the Traveler Medallion or whatever, the set your own fast travel point. I would like to get that, but I'm not sure where it happens. It's probably got something to do with the picture taking situation. Aid from above. From above, you say? I know how I want to get over it. Aid from above. What is it trying to tell me? Snake, this is a sneaking mission. I think this might be what they want me to do. Yeah, easy. Oh, I can't ascend through here. I thought I couldn't ascend through the green stuff. Maybe that was just in, like, one example. Okay. Oh. Fucking... trigger to that. Oh, I see what's happening. Fucking testing me on that. Oh, I didn't even look. I'm cheating. Oh no, it's Resident Evil 4. Or not Resident Evil 4, it's one of the Resident Evil movies. Film. Nice try, Dad. But here I am at the cookie jar. You thought you could keep me away? These cookies are mine by birthright. Okay, and I haven't scouted out too much around here. I bet there's a geoglyph hiding somewhere around this area. Might be easier to see once the storm abates. Or it'll be glaringly obvious. That's a Korok. If I've ever seen a Korok, that's one of them. Oh, it wants me to go over there? Do that. Funny little trick, dude. Okay. Well, no geoglyph. I can't really see through the storm. Let's solve this delicious mystery here. Horriblins? In this economy? I got too many claymores. Let's see. Yeah, I can do that. Dr. Chopping Bones. Let's go. Clear this shit out. Yeah? No. Nahaha. Hello. You're horrible. Let's see. Waste all these fucking bright blooms? How dare. Ooh-hoo-hoo. I get a sense I know what you're asking me to do. I'm the number one fire expert. Where's my flint? No, I think I used an acorn or a pine cone more. For one lousy little piece of flint. Nothing else here. Damn. I've been had. Actually. I don't need to prove myself. I'm looking for tooling. Cedar tree. I have a no thorns policy. Looks like a lone cedar tree, all right. Way Tolanto Peak is? Oh, my buddy. Man. It's freezing. Let's just wedge this guy right in there. Just wedge it on in. And just to make sure it stays, let's just wedge this guy right on there. We're gonna take away my defrosting bones. Got you, friendo. Oh, I guess I could have just put the rock on the piece of wood. Didn't even see that. I like my solution better. Ooh, nice. Fuck yeah. Thanks, Addison. Shoutouts to Addison. What a real one. You know, it doesn't let the wage slavery get him down. Aha. Let me ride in style. seeing any other shrines or anything. There's my buddy. Oh no.
Oh.
Neat. Wee-oo. Yeah, fun little siren effect. That's nice. Nope, don't want that. Hey, you. How's about you cool off? How's about you cool off? Fucking guy to mess with. Yeah, get him, Riju. Talk to him, Riju. Dad! Or is it Dad?
Oh!
No, just buddies. Cut my bird in two pieces. This is my favorite hair. Yeah, you've been humbled. Damn. It mortens the teamwork. She zoomed? Yeah, no, I saw it. No, I've been there. Okie dokie. So Sky Island near Hebra Peak. I can't tell how high these things are. I wonder if Tulin can come with me, or if... Because I sequence broke, I have to do it all again. Uh-huh. Wait, what? Pretty sure this is a right way for me to go. Yeah. All the songs are true.
Come.
The Song of the Stormwind Arc. Vominos. Yeah, I think I really did fuck myself by already doing this. Is it just gonna let me skip up here? Fingers crossed. Uh-huh. Yeah, no, we're good. We're vibing. Okay, at least I don't have to go through all that again.
Strong wind.
Take me away, the sweet escape. Take me away. Is this a mix of the Blizzetta battle theme? Yeah, this totally is Blizzetta. That tracks. Bunk. I gotta admit, this is way easier than doing it my way. Yeah, this was where I had trouble the first time, because I couldn't get this boost. Or maybe I'm still gonna have trouble.
Thank you.
Gust me over here, friendo. Okay, yeah, this power is pretty good. Gust me. I'm a gusty Gus. Oh, fuck. Well, that's fine. We can mulligan. Kabong. Let's bouncing. Can we get much higher? So high. Can we get much higher? So high. Okay, let me recreate some of the awe. Oh fuck, there's a big boat. Whoa. Holy damn. Oh, Zelda's here. Neato. Neato the Rito. Awk. Get his sandwich the awky way. Yeah, Zelda. Nice. Okay. Probably by engaging several mechanisms.
Brave fledgling. There are still 5 locks securing the hatch on the deck. Use your power to release all 5 locks, and the hatch should open.
Okay.
Nice. Heed my words.
Okay, let's do the one that I already knew. Oh wow, someone's been here before. Weird. There we go. Okay, that's saucy. Oh, the cold is unbearable. I've neglected to consider this. Something's in here. Yeah. I thought I could get in the hole. I thought I could put the lotion in the basket. Okay, let's go over here. Because I know there's an easy win right here. Just gotta use the Giga Hand on this lever. Sesame. What's this mechanism? Looks like a gust receptacle. Nope. Oh. People, quit fighting over my attention. I'm gonna turn Riju off. Become as dust. Oh. Okay. So there's one on the back of the boat. Keep it roasty toasty. Oh. Nice. We love arrows. In this house, we love arrows. Okay. Looks like there's a way to access it from below. That's what I would do if I was a bird person. I thought there was a way in. Okay. Scouting run. We do a little sneaking mission. That door is closed. Okay. Okay. Maybe right here. No. It's directly below me. There's way in on this side. Coach. The items that are inside those? Okay. Just checking, sneaking, peeking. Links up through there. However, it is sealed. But this way isn't. We can get into the guts. So I gotta come at the other side of this one-way door. That'll do. Fuck me.
Hey.
I just need to make a weapon that I'm a little more happy with here. Let's see. Okay. Open the side door. This is the place to fucking go to get arrows. You kidding me? An aura, dude. Oh, damn, whip your hair back and forth. That halberd right away. With the horn of the guy that I just killed. Oh no. Fuse power. Oh yeah, I guess he was a soldier 3. He was a soldier 3. Oh, hey. Blow it on down, friendo. Blow it on down to Blowtown.
Three more to go.
So I think I should be able to get in from this side also. No. Unallowed. What about right here? Aha! Can't fucking stop me from using the hole in the wall. Sorry about it, Jack. Oh, this is just right here. Okay. Anything else I can do right here? Sturdy long stick. It's my favorite kind of spider. Sturdy long sticks. Okay. So I'm thinking. I have to get in there. It's not letting me in there. Let me explore the front of the ship real quick. I really would appreciate being able to get into that side. Let's see. There's apparently a door right there that I might not have checked. Uh-oh. No, you're good. You're chill. Yeah, have I considered this door yet? Yes, I have. Okay, this is this place. Wasn't really what I wanted. No lever to get back here? What did that even do? That's not anything. Jimmy, we're on the corner here. Is that anything? Below the turbine? No, that's gotta be... Yeah, that's gotta be right above the turbine. Okay, I must have to access that from below. Space is so limited, I'm not really sure where else I can do that. Already fucked around here. Aha! Oh, I'm not gonna make it. No, I got it, I got it, I got it. Yes. Okay, T-Bird.
We only have one.
one chance. You don't know why. Doesn't even matter how hard you try.
Yeah, really effective, great. Okay. And the last one is... I think I could finagle my way up there. I think I could be on a little bit of bullshit. Sneaky. Oh no. No thanks. Oh, it's just a little bit off, huh? Yeah, I must have to get in through that one. Ah, okay, it's ice. Okay, obligatory look around the back. Well, it seems like I might need to rewind it. Stick that right in there. Nope. Blew your lid a little bit too early, Tulin. You know, that was on me. That was my fault. I did not properly shepherd you into appropriate use of your ability. I'm sorry. Now we both just have to kind of sit here in silence for a little bit. Okay, let's open the fucking sesame out of this thing. This fucking thing open. I've got a million arrows. I'm ready. like him.
That thing must be what's causing the blizzard! We've got to take it down!
Okay, interesting.
This wind is so strong! Don't get blown away, Link!
Looks like it's got a soft underbelly. Perhaps with some bomb arrows.
Hey, that worked!
Okay, got it. So it's like a, I didn't know it could go into the ice dimension. This is a neat looking fight. I kind of get it though.
Watch out!
Penetrate your guts, friendo. Oh. Yeah, good. Evasive maneuver off the storm wall. That was not a very heroic win, but I'll take it. Kind of just bobbled off of the sides there. It doesn't feel like the fight's over, though. Wall. Okay, so I can just do a pierce. I don't need to.
What? Where'd it go?
I don't gotta fuck with that. Yeah, I guess that mechanic would have been a lot fresher in my brain if I had done it the normal way. Ooh, hello. Oh, that was your not doing a lot of damage to me. Maybe because I got my battle helmet on. I got my motherfucker killing helmet. Good, actually. Oh, you're hiding in the storm wall. Coward. Killed all fucking six of your hearts, Brendo. That was a neat one. Kaboom! Sploosh. It was right on top of the deck the entire time. Damn. Damn, son. Where'd you find this? Hell yeah. Bink.
Tulin, my brave fledgling.
I know that voice. It's you. You're the one who's been guiding us?
Yes. I am your ancestor from a time long ago. I proudly served Hyrule's first king. I was a Rito warrior and a sage with control of the wind.
Fuck yeah.
Where you fight, the winds follow. I would expect nothing less from my descendant. You make me proud.
I don't know, Tebba could probably still whip your ass.
That monster you
defeat, I watched him in Hyrule Warriors.
The source of that intense blizzard. It was summoned by the Demon King. He thought it could stop you from obtaining the stone you just found. My secret stone.
Demon King? Secret stone?
This is a lot to learn all of a sudden. I know. But listen while I tell you what happened in the past. A tale of the imprisoning war. And the mission our people must accomplish. Years ago, when the kingdom of Hyrule was still young.
This is just going to be the same story?
The great evil, the Demon King, descended on the land. He sought to wipe out anyone who opposed him. But Rauru, the first king of Hyrule, requested my aid, as well as that of 5 other warriors.
Are they going to reveal more details?
The Demon King. Rauru gave us secret stones. Powerful objects that enhanced our formidable abilities. I carried one into battle as the Sage of Wind. It was thrilling to fight alongside my fellow sages. Yet we were still no match for the Demon King's overwhelming power. His magic was staggering, and I was unable to slip past his defenses, no matter how hard I tried. In the end, King Rauru realized that we would not be able to defeat the Demon King. To save our world, King Rauru sacrificed himself and sealed the Demon King away.
So that was the imprisoning war.
Then,
sometime later,
Zelda was like, yo, Link's
another
coming.
Of the six sages, the Sage of Time, came to visit me, and her request would define Marito's mission in the future.
The Demon King will return. The magic binding him will be undone. When that time comes, a noble swordsman named Link will oppose him. But Link will only succeed with the Rito's help. Summon the winds and support this hero.
It was clear what part the Rito would play.
It will be an honor to defeat the Demon King. I swear to you that when the Demon King returns, the Rito Sage of Wind will awaken once more. And you can count on the full support of the Rito.
And now you know about the imprisoning war, and a mission I accepted on our behalf. You've saved Rito Village, but there's more to do. The Demon King will soon recover his full strength. Tulin, my brave fledgling, you must take up my secret stone and honor the Sage of Time's request. Fight the Demon King. With
occasionally blow a stiff wind at the swordsman Link. Sometimes. I mean, he's got a plane and shit.
To fight the Demon King with you?
Fuck yeah, dude. Let's grip it and rip it.
Link! This is so, so amazing! I can't believe my ancestor gave me such an important mission. And it involves fighting alongside you to save the world! If we don't do anything, then the world is gonna be in big trouble. I can't let that happen. I'll do this! I'll happily take this secret stone!
Gust.
Got the drip. Drip pizzazz.
I am the Sage of Wind. Look, check out what I can do now. Link, hold out your hand.
I like how they all just know that they can do this now.
Of Wind, swear to fight by your side until the end. Take this. It's proof that I'm with you.
Yeah, Riju's scene was better. Riju, I think, held a lot more of the gravitas that I'm looking for personally. When I'm bumbling around with my cow mask, fool. Oh, I was 100% sure that Yunobu would be the pinky ring. Given how dripped out he is. My boy!
You can use that ring to call on my power anytime, all right? Okay, let's head back to the village and tell Dad.
You are not allowed to be the Sage of Wind. You haven't done your homework, son.
Aw, but come on, Dad. I made a secret vow. I shook his hand. He's got my pinky ring.
I don't care what jewelry you bought at the mall. You will not let this boy become a bad influence on you. Hmm? Hmm?
Uh-huh.
Oh.
Oh. Damn. It's summer in Minnesota. Everything's already green. Damn. Zamn. Give him the bow. Yes. Rivali's pimped out fucking falcon bow. Yeah. He's got to fucking put the piece down. He's got mayor responsibilities. You're his enforcer now, dude. Teb is dripped out with the stoplight. Fuck yeah, dude. I gotta scope out the market. I need gruel materials. Oh, a geoglyph here, too? Forgotten Temple. I've got ice fruit. I got a billion ice fruit. Hell yeah. Very sweet. Yep. Feather bed.
Hi.
Hmm. So a white bird is hanging out with a cave. The general store. Oh, is it just down there? $650,000. I don't really need that. Maybe later. Okay, so there is a geoglyph around here. Maybe I'll be able to see a little bit better with the blizzard gone. If I were a geoglyph, where would I be? Uh-oh. I don't know, but I do want to investigate that big weird spire over here. Are you not both under the fucking thing? Oh, I see. I have to actually fix the roof. There you go. I must have just fixed the first one on accident. Okay. What else here? Nothing. Nothing. You lose. Okay. And what was it that Impa said? Something about a temple. Matriarch of the fucking Sheikah, hiding from me like a coward. This here little Baba Yaga. Don't have any. Well, I can do something about this. Oh, no. Do I have any balloons? Construct head, light stabilizer. Balloon. Yeah. Yeah, I got a shit ton of balloons. Thank you. let's just see what I can see here. Have I been to that stable yet? Oh yeah, that's the Gazette. I do have a big tower in my way, but I have no clue where the geoglyph might be. Oh, great. Well, I can search for it some other time. Oh, wait, did I already get that one? Oh. Yeah, duh. Although, this is a tier that I haven't fucked with yet. Hi, birdie. Hi, Miss Beautiful. What do you need? There's a shrine right there. Okay, there was a shrine right over there. Oh, Tulin's finally coming out to play? Hell yeah, brother. There you are. Considered whether these things could be controlled on their own. Oh, just tilting. Well, what if I don't need this? And I make the green goblin bike that everyone's been doing. Thank you. Come on, Vominos. Everybody, let's go. Oh yeah, I'm fucking zooming. Got a bit of a tilt going on, but it's fine. Maybe pointing them both straight down would have resulted in superior stability here.
Ooh, come on. Come on, fight it.
Just gotta steer into it. Oh, I must have already did this one. What's in the gachapon? I don't really need any of that stuff. The Hebra maze is here. I could fuck with that. Well, let me get this first. Start at the shrine. You know, they really did not anticipate me tackling all these shrines from above. Osho Zanu. Did I already get that one? Yeah, okay, yeah, that's the sword. It's just the sword. It's merely the sword of the fated hero. Mallet smash. Love this. Oh, okay. Oh, wait, what? Do I need to do one of these? Okay. Nice, nice, nice. Huck. Textbook. Textbook.
Just get a little
bustier. Thank you, Mom and Dad. Okay, I'm gonna get this tier and then I might call off for this recording. I gotta feed my cat, if you know what I'm saying. It's 9 p.m. and my cat eats at 9 p.m. is what I'm saying. God, cool moon. Forgot that I had that until it was too late. Looking for a tier that's colored in. Just fucking decimation. A decimation lawsuit. I gotta start searching in style. Let's see. Yeah, this is a big fucking geoglyph. I ain't gonna get nowhere on foot. Fucking moose burgers. Where'd my sled go? Where'd my sled go? You're not my sled. What is the sled of the kingdom? Well, fuck, how did I lose that sled so fast? Ay, ay, ay. Can never keep good help on anymore. Aha. God, Link is dripped out.
It is mine!
Big. Bigger than before. He's going X Games mode. This is the first Blood Moon. No, he's just hulking out. He willed these little freaks into existence. Third eye open.
Prince Sonya needs you.
Oh, fast travel away. Classic strategy. I should get the one at Lake Hylia, too. But I might do that in the next video. in the next video. I might do that in the next video.